This one's dedicated to the ghost of my uncle Angelo. And this is the song they used to play for you new folks down in my parents' basement on Friday night. Every Friday night in South Philadelphia where I grew up, all my aunts and uncles, which just meant the people in the neighborhood, all came to my parents' basement, and my dad was a guitar player. And they'd all get together, and they'd sing every Friday night till about 4 in the morning. And my mother would make coffee and donuts, and everybody would go home. And it happened. That's the only like thing that happened constantly in my life, you know, as a kid. And everything that I get in music comes from that period of time. And my Uncle Angelo, they would all sing their songs, and my dad would just back everybody up. And my Uncle Angelo would come down around 11 o'clock, and he looked like a hitman. My dad's was. They all had busted noses and tattoos all over their arms before people even got tattoos, you know. And Angelo would come down, 7'12", big had his big old Gibson guitar, not say anything to anybody. He had kind of that dead fisheye looking stare if you looked at him, just scared you to death. And I was a little kid, I used to sit down and watch the towering Angelo come down, put his guitar on, and it was my favorite part of the night, because he'd get his guitar and they said, "Hey, Ange, play the Yodel song." And this is what Angelo would do. It's a sing-along, so if you listen to what I do, you can sing along with it.
Thank you.
picture in it.
Routine. 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 Routine.